On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited?
10.
10?
Winter in our, it's like our breezeway, I guess. And this is actually where we're storing our food for our cow.
That one, the little pigs. Ones for the pigs.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. So I thought I would take over this vlog today. My husband always tells me I need to be on more, so this will make him happy, I'm sure. Come on, Henry. It's cold today, you can see my breath. We are going out to feed the animals, and I will take you guys along. A lot of people ask us kind of like what chores we do. So this is our small chicken coop. We're actually gonna transfer these chickens, these baby chickens, well, they're older now, into the big chicken coop. This is the big chicken coop. So we're gonna transfer them over to here. You can hear the chickens. They wanna come out. Henry, you gonna help mama?
Uh-huh.
Okay, come on.
It's broken.
Mommy, it happens again. They peed in the bowl.
They peed in the bowl?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is what we'll do first. I'll show you. Out. This is pee. Feeding her goats. Let's actually leave those in here, P, because I've just been putting their grain in the hay thing. Okay?
Hi, sir.
Let's let these guys out. They're getting loud. Sassy.
I look for eggs.
Come on, guys. Go ahead, guys. Go ahead. Oh, look, I think there is some eggs.
Eggs?
Egg. Good job.
One egg.
Still kind of early. I'm sure they'll lay some more today. We feed our chickens. This is a mixture of mealworms and beetles and some seeds. I put some oil sunflower seeds in here. And so this is kind of like a treat for them. And I mix it with their regular layers pellets. This is their pellets and scratch feed mixed together. Not that much. And I mix these in here. And so it's really good. The corn helps them warm up in the winter, and then there's extra protein in all the... Come on, guys! All the worms and stuff, there's extra protein, so that's good. Okay. Put their grain and stuff and their pellets on the floor because they like to kind of like peck through it and scratch through it. But I also fill up a feed thing in their house just in case they want to be in here and be warm. So then the baby chickens, we're giving them this. It's like chick starter because they're still not laying. So we take this. Go ahead, P. Just checking on them.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and open it up and put it in their food thing. Hi, guys!
They might need more.
I think that's okay for now. Then we're gonna feed the goats. It's kind of hard to see back here. We give the goats a sweet feed. So we mix their sweet feed with just some alfalfa pellets. See, I put a new lock on there?
Yeah.
So it's easier?
Yeah, I like it like this one.
And so then I've just been pouring it right in there in their hay rack.
Yeah, but this hay in it.
Yeah, it's okay, they'll eat it. Right there, yeah. I think they like it better. They like eating up higher. More anyway.
Bri doesn't really eat, she just takes like one piece.
She doesn't eat as much as Sage, no, but they're both definitely healthy. Throw it in there, hay feeder. There you go, girls. That's good, yeah, they'll move it around. Good job, honey. This is another place that we store some of our hay and shavings and stuff. Grab these piggies a lap. The pigs don't really eat the hay. It's more so that they kind of like nestle down in it, kind of like try to stay warm, more so than eating it. Over the winter, I'm actually going to give them some alfalfa pellets, like the goats, maybe soak them so that they're getting enough water. Hi, I know. Penny's coming with your food. Hi, Penny. Hi, Wilbur. Ugh, the pigs are like my favorite. Hi, guys. I know, you're hungry. the shed that we built
for the pigs. Just like a metal shed. Let's see here.
She farted again.
Luca. And inside is just shavings. Kind of hard to see in here, but shavings. And then I normally put the hay like in one side because they like to like nestle down in it. It's actually a lot warmer in here than it is out there.
Hi, Wilbur. Hi, Wilbur. My sweet boy. Hi, Benny.
We love the pigs, huh, guys?
This is their little pen. Eventually, we're going to expand all of their pens to include these big fields.
Fernie.
Fern is like my favorite chicken. Fernie, are you supposed to be out? Fern. Chick, 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 chick.
I don't know where it is.
Chicky, chick,
chick.
Chicky, chicky, chick. Hey, you're peeing in Aiden's leaf pile. I wonder if Aiden will jump in it. You should probably warn him that there's Luca pee in there. Looks like a little bit of a mess back here. Jake and I were out here working late last night. We are going to build a carport barn for our newest addition. We will actually take you along on that journey. That's going to be really fun.
I got the cattle panels to finish and the wood to finish the carport. So we will get that done today. I was literally so scared driving down the highway. I totally thought this stuff was going to fall off. It was kind of nerve-wracking. P was looking out the back and she kept saying, "Mommy, it's falling off." So we probably stopped about, I don't know, a couple times.
This vlog is brought to you by Pure Oxygen Air Purifier, and I gotta tell you guys, with the winter coming around, you gotta get yourself this air purifier and get those allergens out of the air. The P500 has multiple filtration systems that removes harmful particles from the air and enhances purification. Now, if all of this sounds good to you, I highly suggest you invest in a Pure Oxygen P500 Smart True HEPA Air Purifier.
It's crazy.
Sestias. What's up, guys? Are you in your little bicycle trailer thing? Hey, Cecilia. I see you. Let's get moving. Okay, we'll get moving.
I don't know how to steer this thing.
It follows you. So wherever you go, it goes.
Oh.
Look at you guys.
It looks like he's starting to cry.
Look at you guys. We are getting a cow, and that cow is coming today. For the time being, we are actually making a shelter for the cow, and we are almost done. We have been in the process for about a week or so.
A week?
And that fence, the gates, the carport itself, and everything like that. And I have some helpers with me, the usual suspect. And then these guys, what's up?
P was helping
too. What's up? This right here is actually what we've been working on. So we put a gate in. This carport is actually gonna end up being like a small barn. So that wood is gonna go all the way up the sides, in front and in the back. Right here, we do have a wooden wall that's gonna go all the way up to the top of this pole. We have a gate to be able to get in there. And then this is almost like a run-in shed on the front side for the cow. And like I said before, this wood is going all the way up to the roof, and also in the front here. We laid down small stone, roughly 4 to 6 inches deep, and we will put mats over top of it as well in the front of this wall and the back of this wall. We're gonna work on that until the cow gets here. Aiden, are you excited for the cow? On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited?
10.
10? You guys, oh, And also, they are in this because our quad stroller is in the van, and Mommy has the van right now. She's at Tractor Supply?
Yep.
Yeah, so Mommy's at Tractor Supply, so right now, normally, this attaches to the back of a bike, and then we pull them around that way. But for now, this is what's gonna happen. This is the backside of that carport, and here's the gate. I kinda wanna show you where this fence goes. So it goes all the way out to where the cornfield was. All the way out to this corner, right there. And it runs all the way down, all the way up against that electric fence there. We're obviously using this kind of as a barrier as well. What'd you find?
A shell.
A seashell?
Yeah.
How'd you find that here?
Cause it's mine.
Oh, cause it's yours?
Yeah.
What's up, girl?
Hi.
Hey, she's following you.
Hi, girlie.
What? What? Oh, you brought your puppy along. That's cute.
She told me it was a surprise, early Christmas present.
You're joking.
Yeah, I'm joking.
Okay. That was good, though. I was like, oh my God, he just said it. It's gotta be.
She told me to play along.
That side makes me a little nervous because she's nervous, the electric fence side, because I don't think that would stop her.
She really wanted to get through. This
I mean, that definitely wouldn't stop her.
Yeah, but it's not like...
You mean the horses?
Yeah.
Oh, she went through.